You're doing all right.
All the time is with this song. Seems like you pissed him off. Alright. Over here.
You know the thing State PD's asking about, like Charles' murder?
You shouldn't have been papers or running somewhere right now.
We can't trust them. They're gonna go cover something like that up? What else are they gonna cover up? What you think?
I think we don't seem particularly healthy, Rust. We can talk, our eyes, and seem a bit brittle.
I spent most of the last decade stone drunk, functional. Going back to Alaska, spent 8 years working fishing boats, bars.
And you're like a cult.
I hate it. Came back here to Louisiana for the first time in 2010.
And why is that?
Same reason I'm sitting across the table from you now. Man remembers his dad's.
I was dwelling on the past.
Must be nice.
I'm not interested in whatever it is you think that you owe me.
I don't think that I owe you. No, we left something undone. We've got to finish it. I've been working on this for 2 years, me, myself. I never called you. I never bothered you with it.
Shit. And why would you? Would you alienate every other person in your life and finally make it back to me in the rotation?
You know, not for nothing. If you and Clip Liddell back then, we might have got the whole fucking story out of him.
You know what, man? I think I'm gonna finish up this beer and say something. I'm actually not much for drinking nowadays. As a matter of fact, I hadn't had a drop in 3 weeks till I ran.
Look, I need you to drink, Marty. I need you to help me.
Why would I? You know, they soon can't count for your time. They got eyewitnesses placing you at the Lake Charles crime scene. You got some storage shed you won't let them look at.
Yeah, that's right.
Why not?
Well, then why don't you strangle them? You're innocent. Help them stop wasting
it. Yeah, fucking since when did guilt innocence upon the state PD, huh? Like, come the fuck on.
Look, I'm a little strong in this thing, alright?
The guys I'm after, they're all fucking over. They're in a lot of different things. Pieces, family trees. The only way for you to understand what I'm onto here is for me to show you. You gotta come see what I got.
You know what, man? I don't think I've been very clear with you. If you were drowning, I would throw you a fucking barbell. Why the fuck would I help you?
Because you have a debt.
Some fucking sack, man. What the fuck is that supposed to mean, huh? I got a debt?
I wish it went down 95. Hmm? This is on YouTube, buddy.
Alright. What do you got to show me?
Cut.